someone.
I'm going to ask you to turn around and pray for someone. And God is going to lose his power in this room. Would you lay your hand on their head if you're comfortable with that? And I want you to begin to pray. In the name of Jesus. If you're not comfortable with that, you don't have to do it. You can just lift up your hands and God can touch you still. Right now, in the name of Jesus, receive your healing. Right now, in the name of Jesus, let that drug addiction be broken in your life. Right now, in the name of Jesus, I pray that you would be delivered from sin, from habits, from everything that has come against your life. Right now I speak miracles in your life. Right now I speak miracles in your faith.
Hallelujah.